And they're off. We open it up for a Wednesday at Tampa. Autograph is away sharply, and there goes Forecaster. Now moving up on the outside as Valdo will be caught extremely wide. The favorite is down along the inner rail. The Khan saving all the ground and moves up now to be second. The last horse away, America's Samard. Now they sort themselves out as they circle the clubhouse turn, and Autograph wanted the lead and now has it by a length. Up on the outside as Valdo moves up second. The Khan tucked in nicely, saving ground down along the rail now to be third. Up on the outside, that Sun Shines Out traveling along fourth. A break of two to long shot Mr. Chocolate Chip along the rail fifth. Just his outside upper crown is there sixth. Then it's 3.5 lengths farther back to Big Rig toward the rail seventh. From between horses, circle away racing eighth. Forecaster three deep and racing along ninth. And then it's 4 lengths farther back to the trailer, America's Samard. They leave the half-mile marker, and that's Autograph with the lead, trying to win back-to-back, and has it by a length and a half. Osvaldo moves up the challenge second, the Khan, and now Camacho gets busy on the favorite and secures racing room toward the rail. Sun Shines Out in Mendez. They'll take the overland route with a quarter of a mile to run. They stack up three across the track. Here's the Khan moving through toward the rail and now gaining a short lead. Sun Shines Out continues to grind away on the outside, and Osvaldo and Ronnie Allen Jr. still there from between horses, but here's the Khan. Now he's opening up on the field and has it by two. Osvaldo continues to run at the leader now, second inside the final furlong. It's the Khan in front. The race is for place here. Circle away from far back. He charges, but the Khan under a heads-up ride by Camacho, narrowly hanging on by a half a length. From the outside, circle away second. It's a photo for third, and that's the first at Tampa. $1,215.90. Now returning to the Touch Vodka winner's enclosure is number two, the Khan, a five-year-old gray gelding, owned by Mercy Man Racing under the care of leading trainer Gerald Bennett, and was ridden to victory by jockey Sammy Camacho.